you're pointing at your wife. That's so wrong. Did you hear that thump thump? He just threw you under the bus. All right, so I'm here for this event to introduce our fabulous chorus to you. I will be with you through this with some other administrators who made it here tonight. And we've got some teachers in the house supporting. Wave if you're a teacher or Wolf Lake staff member so your students can see you. We've got lots of fabulous faculty and staff in the house. Now, you know that we have a wonderful and very large choral program at our school. And Apopka High School loves us because we have students that we train up and feed. So we want to thank, we've got Apopka High School here tonight, don't we? Yay! Stand up if you're from Apopka High School. See? No pressure. No pressure at all. She's here checking you all out. She's like, who's coming to me next year? Raise your hand if you are an eighth grader. All right. Check them out. All right, so without further ado, we're going to introduce our wonderful choruses. We are going to have a total of 5 chorus groups performing this evening for your listening pleasure. Raimondo's going to be in and out because we have an event at the elementary school tonight as well. So I'll be darting back and forth, but I love the entertainment. A big round of applause for the Wolf Lake Middle School.
Ooh. you so much for being here tonight. If they're cute, so they're moving now. So I'm Miss Normal. If you haven't met me, please come meet me and introduce yourself. I absolutely adore your children. I was telling them a little bit before, I'm not a super emotional musician. I don't like cry a lot. And they were singing earlier today and I got choked up and I was like, the whole time. And I told them it's just because I like them all so much. These students are so polite, well-mannered, behaved. They're excited to sing. They come in just with this joy and this light for life, and it's fantastic. So thank you for raising them like that and for being involved and being with them and caring like that so much. I think that's very important for them. We're gonna finish our concert tonight with a song called The Storm Is Passing Over. And we started it the week before the hurricane. So they thought it was very funny when we first started this. Before we do that though, I do wanna recognize a couple of students. We have had Allstate students. We've had some students testing for Allstate. So that is a choir made up of students who audition. They go through an actual written test and they sight sing and then they go on. So if you are Allstate testing, they have their final test next Saturday. So that would be who? Awesome. Julia and Danny and Alex and Christopher and Lexi. So wish them luck on their final test next Saturday. Our all-county students, so that's a choir picked for all students from the entire county, are Cameron Nielsen, Samari Allen, Victoria Ringo, Katie Lee, Aiden Blackburg, Emmanuel Martinez, Christopher Chavez, Avery Lane, Isabella Colon, Renice, Zalia Washington, Madison Lloyd, and Ethan Karen. So all of those students are I'm so grateful to work at Wolf Lake Middle School because I have such a great theater at Apopka. I have Miss Sandra Schaefer right here, and she came and watched through our whole rehearsal and just kind of can jump in and take over. And I love working here with Miss Gramando and Miss Use and our new AP, Mr. Campbell and Mr. Duncan. So thank you so much for being supportive. We're gonna finish it off with The Storm Is Passing Over. I'm gonna ask you at the end to wait and let the students leave first. They're gonna grab their things and they'll meet you in the courtyard. That way we don't have a gridlock at the door. So let the students exit and then meet them. They will find you in the courtyard.
My soul, and let us journey on. administrative staff, I mean, I just can't, I'm just, these kids are amazing. You guys know this. But they clean up really well too, don't they? Besides that, there's so many people that we could thank, but Ms. Schaefer, certainly, all of our volunteers who've been able to put this together, the rest of our fine and performing arts staff, and you. The half penny sales tax that you folks provide to us is a big part of why we're able to put on such a fine performance for you. So you've got to know that. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Besides that, the support that the entire community gives you, studies, of course, suggest that kids who are in finer performing arts do so much better academically. Our deputy superintendent reminds us all the time, that kids don't come to school, well, some of them do, for math and reading, writing, arithmetic. They come, and specifically they come to Wolf Lake Middle School for their fine and performing arts program that we've got. And we're so grateful to you, and we're so grateful to you.